You know, Sint, did you know that Hana can actually sing in a variety of languages?
Really? Wow. I never knew that. So, how many languages actually?
I'm not a pro in it lah, but in a way, I'm the type of person, I like to actually listen to international songs.
Okay.
You know, and especially if the melody is nice, it's easy for me to learn.
Okay, so which is your most favorite one?
Which is my most favorite? Okay, normally Hindi lah.
Hindi. Okay, so can you serenade us at least maybe one, two lines of a song?
Okay.
Of a Hindi song?
Okay.
Alright, tonton dan puan-puan sekalian. Dipersilakan Hana Delisha dengan lagu Bollywood.
Hum tere bina bare na reh sakte, tere bina kya wajooda, tujhse juda agar hum jayenge, to bhoot se hi ho jayenge chuta.
I believe our Indian delegates were like, wow, who's that angel?
Okay, so since you sang a Bollywood song, do you know the meaning of it? No. Yes.
Okay, if you ask me to translate literally everything.
No. Yeah. You don't translate the whole thing, but do you know what is it about?
Well, this song is actually it's one of the OST for a movie called Aashiqui.
Aashiqui.
Yeah. So it's definitely a love song, but it's sad lah, you know when like you guys want to be together, but you know you can't.
But that is your favorite song, huh?
Yeah, it's one of my favorite songs.
Alright, okay, yeah. Noted on that, fans, take note.
I believe our Indian delegates were like, wow, who's that angel?
Okay, so since you sang a Bollywood song,
you know, since did you know that Hana can actually sing in a variety of languages?
Really? Wow. I never knew that. So, how many languages actually?
I'm not a pro in it lah, but
it's maybe one, two lines of a song.
Okay.
Of a Hindi song.
Okay.
Alright, tonton dan puan-puan sekalian, dipersilakan Hana Delisha dengan lagu Bollywood.
Hum tere bina bare na reh sakte, tere bina kya wajooda, tujhse juda agar hum jayenge, to bhoot se. In a way, I'm the type of person, I like to actually listen to international songs.
Okay.
You know, and especially if the melody is nice, it's easy for me to learn.
Okay, so which is your most favorite one?
Which is my most favorite? Okay, normally Hindi lah.
Hindi. Okay, so can you serenade us at